experiment. So KDE Plasma has released their next version, 5.14, with a bunch of new features and improvements, developed over 3 months. Since I'm using KDE Neon at the moment, I thought I'd take a look at what's new. Let's take a tour. Widgets and Plasma. There is a new...
Hey guys, this is Nick and welcome to my Linux experiment. So KDE Plasma has released their next version.